Let's crochet a puff stitch. Begin by wrapping yarn around hook and bring up a loop. You'll have 3 loops on the hook. Bring up another loop. You'll have 5 loops on the hook. Bring up another loop. You'll have 7 loops on the hook. Wrap yarn around hook, bring it through all 7 loops, and chain 1. The puff stitch is a beautiful way to add texture to any project and is super fun to do. Happy crocheting, everyone!